internet.
I wanted to make a vlog, but a book vlog, because I just did a vlog for my vlog channel that will probably never be posted. But I wanted to talk about character and character development and how I feel it translates from movies to books to real life, whatever. So I just finished watching Maleficent and oh my god, I fucking love it so much. The way that Maleficent was brought to life and the characters and the development of the world and the way that you understood everything. Obviously it can be done in like an hour and a half in a movie, but for that you need half a book to set up that world and that character. And oh, my goal in life is to write characters like Maleficent that are just so provoking and heart-wrenching and everything in between. I have so many books that I love, and it's just because the characters speak to you and you can just like feel them and the worlds are fantastic. And I feel if you can copy the way a character talks and it's different to the way you talk, or they have their own individual voice in your head and you can picture the world or you can picture them, that is the writer doing the best that they can do. They're just creating that character so vividly for you to enjoy and for them to enjoy and for everyone to enjoy. I recently found out that Sarah Raish? That wrote Snow Like Ashes? Yeah, Sarah Raish. On her Tumblr, she actually has a page dedicated to pronouncing the characters' names, which I thought was quite awesome, and places and things, which I enjoy audiobooks now because that gives it to me, like the Malfettos in Young Elites. I know they're Malfettos. Do you know the Malfettos? Maybe, maybe not. We don't know these things because I'm not you. Reminds me, I have a lot of reviews to catch up on, and I know I've been posting a video pretty much every day this year. Well, since the middle of December, maybe all of December. And I'm just kind of wanting to create a lot of videos at the moment, and I'm wanting to post a lot, and I'm wanting to review, and I hope you guys don't mind. I'm kind of starting to feel bad if I don't have a new video out, which is ridiculous. But that's why I kind of do them in batches, so I can write down and stock up my ideas for a few days, and then I can just sit down and record for however fucking long I want to record for, and sit down and slowly edit them, be it that night, all at once, which sometimes happens, or a couple every other day. No, but yeah, as I said, I'm really enjoying it, so I hope I'm not annoying you guys too much with all these posts. In my mind, I'm like, it's one a day, so it's fine. They always post it about 5 or 6 in the morning in Australia, Queensland time. I don't even know what time that is in the US. I can't remember, but Australia's like, I'm like 10 hours ahead. Let's bring up Chrome. I've got a laptop here. 9 past 11 at the moment. Oh, it's 5 a.m. in the morning there. So what, if I normally post at 6, it's in 6 or 7 hours. So that's about the middle of the day, which really I should be posting in the afternoon. No, I like the time I post. I might even go like an hour earlier eventually. But I'm like, I post once a day, so it's fine. If it was multiple times a day, then it would probably be annoying. Like, I've got someone at the moment on my subscriptions, so I think they post twice a day. And part of me goes, that's kind of annoying. And another part of me goes, that's so awesome. I think the only people that I accept multiple videos a day from are Saucepan. I need to catch up on that. But what else was I talking about? Like, apparently this is just turning out to be a vlog for my— I don't know if I've really spoken to you guys in the vlog style before, because it's always booktube stuff and book tags. I guess character and world development slash— I'm posting a lot at the moment and I'm kind of sorry, hashtag not sorry, not sorry. I hope you guys have been having a lovely day. Now I can say day because I post like every day. Anyway, yeah. Hope you guys are having a lovely day, and I'll probably see you tomorrow. Or you'll see me. I think I've said this a few times, like, you've seen me, but yeah, bye.